Hello friend, welcome back to our tutorial, Designing an Impressive Architectural Building in AutoCAD 2018 Metric. Continue with the previous file, 00_020_DIABN. Go to the quick access toolbar and click the Save As button. This will bring the Save Drawing As dialog box. Rename this file to 00_021_DIABM and click the Save button. Go to the Home tab, Layer Panel and click Layer Properties. This brings the Layer Properties Manager. Click the New Layer button. Name this layer Hatch. Press the Tab key on your keyboard and close the Layer Properties Manager. Now zoom in into this area. Go to the Home tab, Draw Panel and click the Hatch command. This brings the Hatch Creation tab. Go to the Hatch Pattern panel and select the Solid Arc. At the peak internal point or select object point, click inside this polygon and inside this polygon and this polygon. Press Escape to get out of the command. Now select the Hatch. Go to the Home tab and change the layer to Hatch. Go to the Hatch Edit tab and change the color. Click the bilayer. Click the More Color option. This being the Select Color dialog box. Select the Index Color 33 and click OK. Press Escape to deselect the hatch. Go to the Home tab, Modify panel and select the Hatch command. At the peak internal point or select object prompts, click inside this area and click, press enter. You can change the arch pattern afterwards. As you can see, we place another solid arch here, but we can change this later. Now go to the Home tab, Layer panel and select the Make Current button. Zoom in into this area and click on this arch. Now the hatch layer is the current layer. Go to the Quick Access toolbar and select the Match property. At the Select Source Object from, select this gradient. At the Select Destination Object, select this other solid fill. Press Escape. Now go to the Home tab, Draw panel and select the Hatch command again. At the Pick Internal Point or Select Object from, pick the internal point here. Press Escape. Go to the Home tab, Modify panel and select the Hatch command. In the Hatch Creation tab, go to the Boundary panel and select the Pick Point. Move the mouse cursor and click inside the bathroom. Press Enter. Now let's edit our arch. Select this arch and click the mouse, this down arrow. Scroll down. As you can see, the preview updates when as you scroll down. Select ANSI 37 and change the scale factor to 10. Press the Tab key. Change the scale factor to 50. Press the Tab key. Change the scale factor to 100. Press the Tab key. Let's change it back to 75. This is trial and error. And change the angle to 45 degrees. Press the Tab key. Press Escape to get out of the command. Select this arch. In the Hatch Edit tab, click the down arrow in the pattern section and select a pattern for the veranda. Click on the AR HB1 and change the scale factor to 2. Press the Tab key. Press Escape to get out of the command. Select this solid arch. In the Edit Arch dialog box, click this down arrow and change to angle. Change the scale factor to 100. Press the Tab key. Change it back to 50. Press the Tab key. Press Escape to get out of the command. Now select the arch and change its color to the index color. Change its color to white. Press Escape. Select this arch in the Hatch Edit tab. Set the first color. Click the down arrow and change the first color to, click the More Color button. Select the index color, select the index color 96 and click OK. Click this down arrow and click the More Color button. Select this color and click OK. Press Escape to get out of the command. Select the Arch command again and click on this area. Press Enter to end the command. Select this arch in the Arch Edit tab. Let's change the angle by dragging this arrow. Change it to 45 degrees and press the Tab key to see the result. Press Escape. Now select this polyline, right click, isolate, right click, select similar, hit delete on your keyboard. Now select the hatch, press escape to get out of the command. Alright, in this tutorial you learn some of the basic steps that you use to set the hatch pattern in AutoCAD. If you have this tutorial useful, please click the like button and share it to your friends. If you have any question or you want a specific tutorial, please leave a comment below. If you want to continue on this series or any other tutorial on my channel, please click the subscribe button. Thank you very much for watching. I hope to see you in the next class. Goodbye.